3, chapter 1. Thus Rome decreed that the light of God's word should be extinguished and the people should be shut up in darkness. But heaven had provided other agencies for the preservation of the church. Many of the Waldenses and Albigenses, driven by persecution from their homes in France and Italy, came to Bohemia. Though they dared not teach openly, they labored zealously in secret. Thus the true faith was preserved from century to century.